What's up, everyone? Welcome to Let's Play Hatsune Miku Project Diva F. I'm your host, NJ36, and this is a redo of part 18. Yes, part 18 has gone haywire as well with the sinking. So, I've got to redo it. So, yeah. We're actually going to be going from Freely tomorrow until Hachi Hachi. So, yeah. And yes, I made sure that they are the proper songs that I went through. Oh, I love this picture. I love it so much. Too bad I can't have it as my desk mat. Yes, if you go to Amazon, you can actually have Vocaloid desk mats for just $16. I am not kidding. You can go ahead and check yourselves. They've got like about 42 selections. And that picture is one of those selections I wanted, but considering that I have roommates, it's kind of awkward to have something like that, so meh. Maybe I need some encouragement. Anyway, I don't think I'll do a rhythm item, I just can't. Alright, considering that I had a great on this one before. Yeah, sadly, this is where my streak, excellent streak ended, but let's see if I can actually continue it for this video. So, yeah! Freely Tomorrow by Michi! Enjoy! Yeah! What now? I continued it for the movie! This is so awesome. Beef jerky! Noms! Anyway. Let's see. Yeah, go back. Awesome. I am eating beef jerky. The chewing helps calm my nerves because I am itching to get onto my homework. Awesome! Monochrome blue sky! Let's begin! My favorite song. I love this picture so much. Eggs ice cream. Schoolgirl uniform! Best cosplay in the world! Don't judge. And you can't judge. Because High school uniforms are awesome. And that's not only for girls, it's for guys too. I mean, if you ask me, the American schools should take a page out of the anime world and start making high school uniforms. I know for a fact that some schools do that, but all the schools need to do it. I mean, high school uniforms are just awesome. Makes you feel professional. I mean, it's not just sometimes cute on the ladies, for some of them, in anime world. But I mean, it looks awesome. Makes you feel professional, like you're a college student or something like that. I don't know. It's something about the outfits that just look awesome and cute at the same time. Don't judge. This place is full of respect. Alright, Monochrome Blue Sky by Noboru, and an up arrow. I'm not sure if they want that to stand for male, but okay. It doesn't stand for female because it points down and it has a line through it. So, yeah. Ow! My shoulder! Ow! Anyway, I gotta start this so I can get to my homework. Enjoy! Such a long time to wait for the score.
Excellent.
I'm hitting the microphone, girl, with my beef jerky. Hey, you guys can have some. Yum, 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 yum. Anyway, backwards. And I still got an excellent. Woot! Woot woot! And next up is glasses. I so hope I don't fail on this one. Oh man, please let me get at least a grade on this. I would like to get a better score. Please, please. Thank you. I haven't even started it yet. Stupid me. Glasses by Ultra Noob. She doesn't have glasses on for some reason. She's supposed to have glasses. Red glasses. Red sexy glasses. Grr. And why does her belt have a D on it? It's supposed to be L for Luca. Oh well. Don't judge. Or maybe a G for glasses. I don't know. Anyway, enjoy. Onich, I got another excellent. Oh my gosh. Girl, I swear, it's stuck in my head. Stupid Warner Brothers Looney Tunes show. Not that it's too stupid, but I mean, honestly, I keep remembering this stupid show where this dog keeps going like, I will kiss him, I will hug him, and I will call him George. Wait, did he wait? Which way did he go, George? Which way did he go? Alright, and now for a Haji Haji flower fight. Don't expect me to get an excellent on this one. There's possibly no way. I'll still strive to get an excellent. I mean, I always strive for that. I mean, I'd like challenges. But, well, not too hard challenges, but I mean, you know what I mean. Anyway. Awesome, these are the official costumes now. For those of you who do not know. So, yay! What the heck am I doing? Alright, Kakamine Haji Haji flower fight. By Moja P. And, yeah. This will probably be... In fact, it is his last song. Awesome. And after this, homework, chores, and stuff, and work, and... so much things to think about. Oh, I got my anime club. Start and tech. Wow, my game is on today. I just recently did part 16, had all of them on excellent. Now I'm doing part 18 and I have all of them on excellent. Four excellents in a row! Outage! And I'm not even good with Haji Haji Flower. Apparently I proved myself wrong. Well, hopefully I don't have to re-record anything. So, yeah, that's pretty much about it for this part. Like if you enjoyed, and I'll catch you all in the next part. And Tech 36 signing out. Niche?
Oh, Nitch, I got another excellent. Oh my gosh. Girl, I swear, it's stuck in my head. Stupid Warner Brothers Looney Tunes show. Not that it's too stupid, but I mean, honestly, I keep remembering this stupid show where this dog keeps going like, I will kiss him, I will hug him, and I will call him George. Wait, did he wait? Which way did he go, George? Which way did he go? Alright, and now for a Hachi Hachi flower fight. Don't expect me to get an excellent on this one. There's possibly no way. I'll still strive to get an excellent. I mean, I always strive for that. I mean, I like challenges. But, well, not too hard challenges, but I mean, you know what I mean. Anyway. Awesome, these are the official costumes now. For those of you who do not know. So, yay! What the heck am I doing? Alright, Kakamine Hachi Hachi Flower Fight by Moja P. And, yeah. This will probably be... In fact, it is his last song. Awesome! And after this, homework, chores, and stuff, and work, and... so much things to think about. Oh, I got my anime clip. Nya. Star Dantec. Yeah! What now? I continued it for the movie! This is so awesome. Beef jerky! Noms! Anyway, let's see. Yeah, go back. Awesome. I am eating beef jerky. The chewing helps calm my nerves because I am itching to get onto my homework. Awesome! Monochrome blue sky! Let's begin! My favorite song. I love this picture so much. Eggs ice cream. Schoolgirl uniform! Best cosplay in the world! Don't judge. And you can't judge. Because high school uniforms are awesome. And that's not only for girls, it's for guys too. I mean, if you ask me, the American schools should take a page out of the anime world and start making high school uniforms. Say, I know for a fact that some schools do that, but all the schools need to do it. I mean, high school uniforms are just awesome. Makes you feel professional. I mean, it's not just sometimes cute on the ladies, for some of them, in anime world. But I mean, it looks awesome. Makes you feel professional, like you're like a college student or something like that. I don't know. It's something about the outfits that just look awesome and cute at the same time. Don't judge. This place is full of respect. Alright, Monochrome Blue Sky by Noboru. And an up arrow. I'm not sure if they want that to stand for male, but okay. It doesn't stand for female because it points down and it has a line through it. So, yeah. Ow! My shoulder! Ow! Anyway, I gotta start this so I can get to my homework. Enjoy! Such a long time to wait for the score. I'm hitting the microphone. Grr, with my beef jerky. Hey, you guys can have some. Yum, 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 yum. Anyway, backwards. And I still got an excellent. Woot. Woot woot. And next up is glasses. I so hope I don't fail on this one. Oh man, please let me get at least a grade on this. I would like to get a better score. Please, please. Thank you. I haven't even started it yet. Stupid me. Glasses by Ultra Noob. She doesn't have glasses on for some reason. She's supposed to have glasses. Red glasses. Red sexy glasses. Grr. And why does her belt have a D on it? It's supposed to be L for Luca. Oh well. Don't judge. Or maybe a G for glasses. I don't know. Anyway, enjoy. What's up everyone? Welcome to Let's Play Hatsune Miku Project Diva F. I'm your host, NJ36, and this is a redo of part 18. Yes, part 18 has gone haywire as well with the sinking. So I've gotta redo it. So yeah. We're actually gonna be going from Freely tomorrow until Hachi Hachi. So yeah. And yes, I made sure that they are the proper songs that I went through. Oh, I love this picture. Love it so much. Too bad I can't have it as my desk mat. Yes, if you go to Amazon, you can actually have Vocaloid desk mats for just $16. I am not kidding. You can go ahead and check yourselves. They've got like about 42 selections. And that picture is one of those selections I wanted, but considering that I have roommates, it's kind of awkward to have something like that, so meh. Maybe I need some encouragement. Anyway, I don't think I'll do a rhythm item, I just can't. Alright, considering that I had a grade on this one before. Yeah, sadly, this is where my streak, excellent streak ended, but let's see if I can actually continue it for this video. So, yeah! Freely Tomorrow by Michi! Enjoy!